It's that time of year again when South Australian youngsters are let loose at the mid-year toy sales. Savvy parents taking advantage of big discounts in-store and online, countering cost of living hikes.
There's no toying around with the family budget these days.
The way things are at the moment with prices of electricity going up and everything, I think the people are watching their money.
Penny pinching has retailers fighting for business.
There's a lot happening in the marketplace, but there's definitely a lot to play for this year.
The must-have for girls, the all-talking, all-dancing fidget. While for the boys...
So we're finding once again Lego is one of the winners for this year. And this
most major chains lines, like Toys R Us start slashing prices this week.
Does Deacon want that one? Yes, please, Nana.
I think we always spend up big for the kids at Christmas, these half-yearly sales, especially a lot of them have the lay-bys till Christmas Eve.
This would be my second favourite toy.
Target has recorded a jump in internet buying already 1 week into their mid-year sales.
In fact, we've had to crank up the server and the staffing to respond to the additional customers who are using the site.
Consumer groups say convenience has parents voting with their mouse.
The kids are in bed, they're in their pyjamas, they're sitting on the couch and they're watching their favourite crime drama on the telly, and they can shop for presents.
Let's face it, these days there's not much you can't do online, but the one clear advantage that stores like this have over internet sales is, of course, try before you buy. That's how you use the force, or credit card. Brett Clappis, 10 News.